didn't make sense. You know what? Stick with it. But anyway, basically, when people are not normal, they get bullied. Some people become suicidal. A lot of people don't like the way they live, and sometimes they try to change the way they live and become really bored. I've had a few friends that were really awesome people, and they actually changed the way because everybody was bullying them. We were there for them, and they decided to become the normal people. We're still here, like we're still open to hear from you, but you kind of don't have to change the way you are, just be the way you already were because you were really awesome. Black, blonde, brown, natural red hair. But whenever you see the colors pink, blue, purple, orange, green, all the colors, you have to take a double look to some people. And they say, ew, why did that girl do that to her hair? Or ew, why did that guy do that to her hair? Ew, why does that person have piercings in their hair? Why not? I mean, what's the point? You're gonna look back at it and you're gonna be like, I'm so happy I freaking did that. Because now I can tell something to my kids. I'm gonna let my kids dye their hair because if they wanna be themselves, they can be themselves. I'm not gonna marry somebody that's normal and doesn't know how to be themselves if they don't accept me the way I am. If I'm gonna dye my hair when I get older, that person that I marry or the person that I get in a relationship with, one thing that you could have possibly loved. If you want to go bungee jumping, go do it. Be yourself. If you have been wanting to do bungee jumping, but all your other friends are like, don't do it, it's stupid. Those are not the type of friends you want to be. You want to have friends that will encourage you to do it. Oh yeah, go bungee jumping, but let's just make sure it's safe, okay? Because